Did you know that Jupiter has the largest moon in the solar system? Its name is Ganymede. It was discovered by Galileo Galilei in 1610, and together with Europa, Love, and Calipso belongs to the Galileo exaplanets. It is bigger than Mercury and a little smaller than Mars, and if we'll be orbiting around the sun, could be considered as a planet. It has an iron core, and due to its property, is the only moon in the solar system that has its own magnetic field. Some missions like Pionner tests have explored closer the exaplanets, and the Galileo mission discovered its underground ocean and its magnetic field. The European Space Agency will launch the JUICE mission, the Jupiter Icy Moon Explorer, in 2022. It will fly by Jupiter in 8 years, and after 3 years will arrive to Ganymede. Currently, the Institute Research School of Planetary Science is working in a research that will support the JUICE mission, using the 3GM instrumentation for detecting its gravitational anomalies. So, we need to wait for a while.